You know, TikTok reveals how today's new flute and piccolo players are a unique bunch, to say the least. Let's watch while we learn a little bit about these unique instruments while viewing random screenshots of supporting products that you can purchase directly from our website or by visiting one of our store locations.
Viking Julian, that's my name, only had 2 days left to live. I would do all the things I've ever dreamed of doing.
Like what?
I would love to become a professional whistler. I'm pretty amazing at it now, but I want to get, like, even better.
I get comments like this a lot on the videos when I do use my bass flute. And I'm surprised I haven't done this before, so here's a quick informative video about the bass flute. So this is the bass flute, or the candy cane depending on which child you ask. It's pitched an octave below your standard concert flute. It's fingered the exact same way, the only thing is that the thipple here is a lot wider, so you've got to change your embouchure a bit. But other than that, you play it exactly the way you do your regular concert flute. It's got the same roughly 3-octave range as your regular flute. This particular model has a C foot. I know there are manufacturers that make them with B foot joints. This particular model has trill keys as well. Some don't, some do. It just depends on the maker. And just because people are going to ask, here's what it sounds like.
You're probably really kind, but you just look stressed. You're applying to 15 colleges and taking 10 auditions. Are you okay?
Y'all cannot sit here and tell me that Mozart doesn't go crazy, bruh. Listen to this piece right here.
Warm-ups on flute. A little faster. Even faster.